and NPH are on a date. And unlike most dates, we get to know what they're thinking about. Because Adam is going to be NPH's thoughts, and Danny is going to be Caitlin's thoughts. So, I need a prompt for this date.
Space Colony!
Arby's!
NDSP jail cell!
Alright. Dining hall. Dining hall.
Sandra, yeah, that's where I wanted to take you. You know, ever since I actually had philosophy anyways.
I've never been to North Dining Hall.
Hopefully the Observer comics are good to... Wait.
So, do you want to go get some Mexican food, or should we go to the lighter side, since, I don't know, I like to watch my weight.
I'm gonna keep silent on this one.
I am kind of chunky.
No, it's not that. It's just broccoli's delicious.
I wish you wouldn't judge me on appearances alone.
I know what I'll do. Froyo makes everything better.
And scene.
All right.